Bro.
Yeah.
You ready for this?
Yeah, just relax, okay? It's be fine, okay?
So, what's that back at, sir?
Nothing.
Stop!
Okay, before I search the car, you guys got anything to declare now? Tell me.
If you have anything to declare, better do it now.
So, take a look at this.
The phone states that you guys are delivering goods tonight and where?
One bundle.
One bundle from your car, okay?
One bundle.
Second bundle from your car.
Boom.
Johnny, you have to stop this. Think about your daughter.
Shut up! Mommy!
Mommy,
is it back? I do this for my family. For our daughter. This is my work. Why you understand?
Huh? Crazy! You take drugs already? Don't make a scene here for me, okay?
Quick, give me the tool.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Hello, police? Someone is stealing a car.
Hey guys, look!
And there's a fire!
POCC calling Delta 1 Romeo 1. Over.
Delta 1 Romeo 1, send.
Delta 1 Romeo 1, proceed to Clementi Avenue 2 to look out for one Champagne Toyota Altis, believed to be involved in a case of vehicle theft.
Roger, proceeding from Clementi Avenue 5.
Help! Please don't open the door!
Okay, man, please relax and stay low. Okay, man,
try
to get a wet towel and cover your mouth.
I will! Please! Take my girl first, please!
Accident is on the way, man.
Okay, I hand over to you.
There's a unit, 3 residents, sir. Neighbors have been evacuated. Lead them.
Motor entry, by Lima 1, now.
Go!
Accident is here.
Please take my girl! Man, no!
Later, you take the stuff. Walk steady and don't screw it up.
Delta 1 Romeo 1 to Ops Room, over.
1-1, Sanoa.
Delta 1 Romeo 1 informing you stolen vehicle spotted at the vicinity of Clementi Avenue 2. We'll proceed to make a further check.
Roger. Proceed. POCC to Delta 1 Romeo 1. Through pole cam, we spotted two subjects exiting the vehicle. They are now walking towards the coffee shop.
Roger. Proceeding to conduct foot patrol around the vicinity.
Police!
Subject spotted.
Roger. Okay. We'll be sending back up.
Subject spotted!
Stop!
Calm down. I just speak to you. Calm down. Calm down.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Okay? You have to be strong.
I find Johnny Tan guilty of the charges of theft of a motor vehicle, consumption of a specified drug, and voluntarily causing hurt, and hereby sentence him to 3.5 years in prison.
Have you tried writing a letter to them?
Yes. I tried to call them to find out what's happening. I'll let you know, okay? Stay strong for your family.
May, it's Daddy again. I think about you and Mommy every day.
Okay, Johnny. Today, you're going to do your My Action Plan.
Daddy wants to be a better man.
In what situations have you guys experienced anger before?
The rehabilitation programs I'm attending are helping me to reflect on what I've done.
It seems like just now you got quite agitated.
I'm learning how to make good choices
like
with guidance and encouragement.
Okay, so
I can't change what happened, but I can be better for us. At the bakery workshop, I learned how to bake as part of my work program.
One thing you must remember.
The bakery supervisor told me I'm doing well.
You'll be releasing in a few months' time, correct?
The job placement officer also thinks I have a good chance to work at the bakery when I'm out.
I like to do baking.
Baking.
With the rehabilitation programs and baking, I feel hopeful and motivated about my future. There are so many things I want to do together as a family. Every day, I'm learning and improving.
So, this is where you're going to spend your next few months in.
I was angry, selfish, and lost. But now, I have a purpose, and I'm ready for my new chapter.
Every day, actually, I learn how to bake new pastry.
How's everything at home?
Family, we're getting along very well. My daughter, she is now very happy and more cheerful.
So, glad to hear that things at home are a lot better.